We are now on the second year of implementing our development agenda, Kabataan First. We have laid the foundation of our key projects and programs in the first year, and we are now taking every step towards the realization of our goal. With the support of Congresswoman Lucille Dava, we have identified 6,100 senior high school and 7,000 college students to benefit from our educational assistance program amounting to a total of 47.2 million. Furthermore, a total of 7,317 families were assisted through TUPAD and another 2,478 availed of other welfare assistance. Since last year, we've made sure that hospital services for all admitted cases are free at Dr. Catalino Gallego Nava Provincial Hospital. This fiscal year, the Sangguniang Panlalawigan, headed by Vice Governor John Edward Gando, had approved our budget that included increased allocation for various programs and projects that would directly benefit our kabataan, amounting to 54.802 million. I'd like to assure all Gimaraznons that under my administration, we will keep on working for the future of our kabataan. We shall continue to forge strategic partnership with like-minded people, groups, associations, and organizations.
Better. Better infrastructure, better economy, better and established road networks, better and upgraded health facilities, better and flourishing mango industry, and a lot more. But foremost, better education and support for the youth, for it is always Kabataan First. Magapadayon nga mas masanag ang palabuton sang aton probinsya kung ululukod kita tanan sa isa ka pananawan at sa isa ka panindugan. To the man behind our success, the legend, the hero, the one that we honor today, the father of Guimaras Provincehood, Dr. Catalino Gallego Nava. Your memory will remain, your dreams will live on, your legacy will prevail. Mabuhay ang Guimaras! Mabuhay ang Guimaras Noon!
And first will not just be a development agenda, but a right of every child in the province of Guimaras. Ululupod kita sa pagpadayon sining dugang nga tikang padulong sa masanag nga palabuton.
Bilang pumuluyo nga may kaugalingon nga probinsya kag pagdumalahan nga ginpanday sa panimuot kag dugo sang isa kag Guimaras Noon. May kaangtanan sa aton anibersaryo sa pagsukat bilang isa ka probinsya, amuman ang pagtakop sang aton ika-30 anyos nga pagsaulog sa Manggaan Festival nga ginistoryahan sang kadam-an. Hindi lamang sa aton mga kabanuhanan, kundi bisan pa sagwa sa aton probinsya kag rehiyon. Sa aton ika-32 nga pagsukat bilang isa ka probinsya, amon ginapalampot ang wala untat nga pagpasalamat sa inyo nga pag-upod sa amon padulong sa mas masanag nga palaabot. May God bless my province. May God bless Guimaras. Madamo gid nga salamat.
Analisa Icalejas, ex officio SP member, SK Federation President. Approved JC Raman A. Nava, MP Governor. May we call Dr. Castillo Nava to receive the ordinance.
One, happy birthday, Guimaras!